Good morning, Eisenhower.
I'm your host, Nicole, along with
Julia. Today is November 5th, day B.
Today in history, November 5th, 2007, Android mobile operating system is unveiled by Google.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please, you may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Maggie
and Danielle.
Good morning, I'm Maggie along with
Danielle.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, considerable cloudiness, high of 62. Tonight, cloudy with rain developing midnight, low of 47. Tomorrow, a steady rain in the morning, showers continuing in the afternoon, high of 52. Now here's Maggie with today's announcements.
Thank you, Danielle. For all boys or girls trying out for basketball or cheerleading, medical forms are due by next Monday, November 10th. You can print the forms from the sports page of the school website. If you have any questions about the forms, please see Mrs. Adolph. Attention all winter play students. Today's rehearsal is for stage crew only. I repeat, today's winter play rehearsal is for stage crew only. Next week, rehearsals will be Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Please be prepared for three rehearsals next week. Here's Danielle with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Maggie. The Wyckoff Library's Teen Advisory Group, TAG, will be meeting on Tuesday, November 11th from 6 o'clock to 7 o'clock in the Monroe Room. Anyone can join this group, which exists to tell Barbara, the teen librarian, what you think the library can and should do for you. Everyone is welcome. It's time to harvest, clear up, and plant bulbs in the community garden. Your help is needed to prepare the garden for winter. Josh Kane from City Green will be at Eisenhower Tuesday, November 11th during TAI to work with students out in the garden. Talk to your TAI teacher about volunteering. The rain date is Wednesday. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to May Lou in 8M and Ava in 7J. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is pasta bar. What's tomorrow's lunch?
There's no school tomorrow. What's in the headlines?
Republicans took control of the Senate last night. In addition, they expanded their hold on the House and defended some of the most closely contested governor's races.
And now for today's feature with
Casey
and Chris.
Thanks, Maggie and Danielle. Hey, Casey, would you rather be the sock or a shoe?
Well, that's a pretty, really random question. But if you have to know, I'm a big fan of the cowboy boot.
Let's watch this random feature on random questions.
Every day, people think of random questions. But do they have the answers? Let's go see if Eisenhower has the answers to our questions.
Why does Sally sell seashells by the seashore if you can just pick them up off the beach anyways?
Because she wanted to, and then she could make money, and then she could buy herself a Range Rover.
Can you cry underwater?
I've never tried it. Why would you? I don't know.
If nobody buys a ticket to a movie, do they still show it?
No.
Why not?
Because nobody would be watching it, and they would just be playing an empty theater.
Why is there no W in one, but there's a W in two?
Because it's a mystery.
When do you hearse if you rehearse?
When do you hearse if you rehearse? I guess you hearse beforehand.
Thank you. Why is Z at the end of the alphabet?
Z is at the end of the alphabet because whoever was writing it got really, really, really tired and they started getting lazy and when they were sleeping or when they were going to sleep, they were Zzzz, I'm sleeping. That's me sleeping. And they wrote the scribbly thing and that's Z.
Or E. Thank you.
If you have a cold, hot pocket, is just a pocket?
Is that a hypothetical question?
No. Why doesn't Tarzan have a beard if he lives in the jungle and doesn't have a razor?
I honestly do not know. I mean, like, I don't know, I'm just gonna take a wild guess. Like, I've heard of, like, wild animals and they, like, groom themselves. Maybe he, like, grooms himself or something. I don't know.
Okay, thank you.
What do you think? Does Eisenhower know the answers?
It's a mystery.
Hey, Chris, would you rather be the sock or shoe?
I'd personally be the sock. Monday's feature is on. Best of both worlds.
Now back to our hosts, Nicole
and Julia.
Thank you, Casey and Chris. And now for the joke of the day.
What is a vampire's favorite food?
But
nectarine.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a very wonderful Wednesday.